Kasi tepe ba, again, no kills. Still nothing.
Alright. Do we think we're gonna lose a tier? I think it seems like we're gonna lose a tier 2 before we lose a hero, but
eventually the protest does win. Alan take away the tier 2. Blacklist just disengaged without committing to a fight. And yeah, 22 minutes now, still less than 1k gold advantage. Like, Gaben is so confused right now. His win probability is still at 53%. He has no idea what's happening in this game. I think as soon as first blood is found, it's going to be like 90% win probability in their favor.
By the way, the graph never went more than like 1,000 in either anyone's favor. It's been like dead.
Tim?
Oh, no.
Could be in. Up to the high ground. He's trying to live. It's not. He's gone. First blood has been picked up. 22 and a half minutes in, and yeah, rightly deserve that tip. Finally, someone gets it.
First you, Tim. Yeah, oh dear. Well, that happens.